And Niese takes it off his body, recovers to get the force, and Reyes drops it, but they say it's on the exchange, so that's an out. Not sure where that ball struck John Niese, but nice reactions to recover and get an out.
Well, the wherewithal to get hit with this line drive. Oh, it looks like he caught a little glove and then maybe his chest, but went right at it, made a pretty good throw to Reyes for the attempt at the double play, but pretty good heads up there by Jonathan.
Terry Collins and the assistant trainer Michael Herbst are going to come out to see if Niese is okay.